go.
Good, you are. Stop it.
Come on, my friend!
games in 8 days, 3 clean sheets and 3 wins.
Yeah, I think that's the mentality in the team. Everyone wants to fight for his place, for his spot, and obviously everyone's doing well at the minute. We're training very hard also in training, and the manager, you know, the mentality that he gave to us was to never give up. And obviously that's what we do at the minute. We're playing great, we're having the ball, and we don't concede. So it was a great week. 3 wins, 3 clean sheets. Obviously, we want to keep going like that, but it's going to be difficult, so we have to stay focused.
We've completely transformed the way we are as players, you know, as people. It's down to the manager, it's down to the players buying what he wants. You know, every time we go out there, even if we get beat, we come off the pitch knowing that we've given everything. And obviously, I've played inside here and watched teams in the past that, you know, if we go a goal down, it's pretty much game over. There's no hope. But with us, it's always, you know, we're in it till the end, and see, now we're sat fourth in the table and we want to keep looking forward.